when to flip your chicken breast to get that perfect sear. Let me show you how. Pat the skin really, really dry. The drier, the better. Start with a hot pan, a little bit of canola oil, just like this. A little bit of smoke coming from the pan. Take the breast, and you put it skin side down. That's the sound you want to hear. Season with salt, pepper, and put a pan on top. That's how you get that crispy skin. It's going to sit there for about 3 minutes. Taking off the pan, and then you're going to add in butter. Oil and butter is key. The butter is there for flavor, the oil is there for heat. Baste it, and when the butter has this golden brown color, that's when it's ready to flip. Leave it in the pan for another 4 minutes, medium heat, let it rest for 4 more minutes, and you're on your way to get the perfect seared chicken.